Like, everyone, get their last sip. Boy might not be able to make it to the rest of the heist, though. He's about to be in the hospital.
This probably
he can't even run.
Promise me one thing: since he's intoxicated, he's not driving or flying or whatever.
Exactly. All right, guys, meet me in the room, guys.
Hey, let's go ahead and get this started. Can we start this after he fall out and wake up at the hospital?
All right, guys, I'm gonna get all the planning set up.
Well, listen, since he's drunk, then we should cut his cut in half.
Who we missing?
Oh, man.
He about to die. He about to die, guys.
It's blurry. It's, like, weird.
Somebody want to play me in football?
Lazy's about to die. This is Lazy. Lazy's about to go to sleep.
You talking about, I already died. Came back.
This nigga don't even... Lazy, yo, Lazy, it's over here.
How you head feel?
Over here. Room is over here, man. Come
where
on.
Is it? I can't see,
look at
man.
Him. He can't even make it.
Dang.
He can't even make it to the room. What is wrong? Stop. He really, this is his last day to live.
What? We're going to throw his body out back.
When all of a sudden when I got invited, I just snapped out.
That's like the guy from Breaking Bad.
I know, right? I got so much money from that last heist. It's ridiculous. I wonder, we're probably gonna get like 200 grand from this each.
He said, he like the guy from Breaking Bad.
Oh, I didn't get to buy no armor. Fucking man.
He's not the danger. I'm the danger.
That nigga's about to get his fucking head cut off. I said we fucking leave him in. Let's go look for
something. Okay, all four people, I gotta see this.
Mr. Crest said we should talk about...
What the fuck is that? I don't know this nigga.
Me too.
But not here.
Everybody said the same thing.
Yeah, we gonna rob him, so don't worry. We gonna take him into the room where he gonna get robbed.
Cool, I'll get set up.
It's one person.
Yo.
Who's next?
So,
5G is me.
You might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me.
Yo, dark guy, God looks so weird.
He's like a villain.
Bystander doing a favor.
Oh yeah, evil villain.
Offer of employment so look much him, look opportunity.
Well, I look like I'm about to kill him, yo.
Technical, but the point is, sometimes our fair and
legal. My guy looks like I can't be trusted. So.
And this is dark one
guy
such
like
time.
Guy
here
like
he
Trevor's
is,
cousin.
Professor Maxim Brashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research.
Hold that
the
tattoo
Army.
In the back of your neck.
Three doctorates. Overconfident polymath.
That's not 47 Buffalo.
Tedious egomaniac.
Yeah, I think you got drunk and got that tattoo done. I don't see 47.
Engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well,
I look hard as shit.
Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing
is Sorrow's in charge. I don't look like anymore.
Then, well, two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later.
Yo, man, don't hand me that shit,
nigga. Need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. Need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Lido Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission
so
Row
focused.
Station.
Go in. I got my Splinter Cell Blacklist clothes on.
The other two-handers are guys
dark
guy.
Where the fuck dark
guy
go?
I believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car.
No, I'm probably smoking.
Okay. Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent.
I feel like I'm
so,
a character
well,
here in a movie.
Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Look at what the. All right, guys, let's start again.
dark eyed guy look like a 007 villain.
All right, guys, y'all want to start off? Let's start off with the plane. Let's do them in order.
All right.
We need the brake plane. We need a plane, Buck.
Who put the way in charge of this? I feel like I'm in danger now.
Do anybody know where the plane at?
That's what we're about to do right now, man.
All
right,
let's go.
Wait, fucking armor.
Going to use the pilot.
I don't even know what mask I want.
Oh, wait a minute. What's this a dude?
We can pick our own masks.
Ground team, yeah.
Ooh.
Let me know when y'all ready.
I'm on the ground, exactly what I want to be.
Alright, I'm ready.
Ready up?
Wait.
Oh, I like this one.
We can't wait. We gotta wait for everybody ready up anyway. One. Dark out taking up forever.
I'm ready.
Peep is one out of the group. No, he not ready.
Come on, show us three of us. What is it for?
I'm the pilot. I'm on the side.
He's taking pictures while we get dressed.
Fucking.
Can we at least look like we in order, guys? Shit. Fuck.
So we only need two cars. All right, let's go.
That's my bike, nigga.
That's you got a bike.
Get off my bike.
The next time you do that, I'm gonna strike you down for good.
Hey, man, y'all. Put y'all masks on.
Oh, already? Hold on.
We get to keep those masks right.
Oh, and remember, look, okay, remember, I don't know if you guys noticed in the last one, I talked to Unborn about it. You don't get any more lives, you only get one.
No, you don't get none.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Why ain't gonna be fucking around now?
So, do y'all still wanna go buy, like, backup armor and stuff like that? Cause you know we're gonna need it.
If we're gonna be at McKenzie Field, there should be a gunshot near there.
Hey, the game was so serious that they disabled the radio.
No, you can turn it on.
I can't.
I turn mine on.
How about Dwayne getting one of them codes on his radio?
That car just do that.
What happened?
That's fucked up. You guys cut that car off and then he took off after.
Oh, my boy, dead.
I lost all my armor there.
Dude, you should.
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna sit up back here since I don't have that armor and snipe. Alright.
Hold on. Hey, SA! Dang, I could have talked to him first, man.
You gonna talk to him?
Oh, crap.
I'm getting dangerous.
What did I do?
I threw a grenade. Hey, man. I'm going straight in for the kill.
Whoa, I'm going right there. Behind you.
Why would I use my car for cover?
I should have bought a truck, man.
I know. I had a truck, too.
I got an SUV. Next time, we'll take my SUV. I got a four passenger SUV.
Hey, y'all gotta pay attention to these cars are coming.
Oh shit, they're coming from everywhere. Left, right, back, forth. Shit.
Sound like old GT codes.
Remember y'all, don't die.
Come on.
Nah, they're coming down the road. Let's get in. What do we gotta do?
Hey, I'm throwing grenades already.
Plenty to kill for everybody.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard to get in there, man. You gotta take out that one out. Dang, what a man. I keep running out of body. I already ran out of two body armors. Gotta get in there and get that plane.
The gang task force better send us a
Thomas, bro.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, shit.
Shoot, I'm out of bullets.
I got this left.
Nice. Want to do that.
Yeah, welcome. Yeah, welcome. Stay back, stalker. Grenade.
Oh, shit.
Stalker. Listen to me, boy. I gotta tell you. I'm throwing them.
Dude, they hit me through the fences, man.
Oh, my fucking gracious. Keep coming. They won't stop coming. Hey, we got it. Y'all ready to push forward? Yeah, oh, we ain't got no like type of portal call. We can all just go in together. Y'all wanna get that armored black car? Hold up. I need to hurry up, use the vest.
I
got it.
Third one now.
I still got three more.
I got one more.
All right, let's go. We got him. Get ready to push up.
Pushing.
I got your back, Sean.
I'm coming out.
I'll look behind us because there's a car coming behind us. I got it.
Get the car behind us, dude.
Yep.
Grenade.
One down. There's the next one. He's down. There you go. Good shit. Good stuff.
All right. Get in the plane now. 6 hours minimum.
Go ahead.
Ain't enough room for everybody.
There's one more guy back there.
Anybody getting in or no?
I'm going.
Only two of y'all get in.
This takes more than
that. He gotta go by himself.
Really? Hey, watch out.
We're on the ground. He gets to go by himself. Hey, well, listen, I suggest we hurry up, pick some spots, and take cover.
Are you sure you can't get anybody else in there?
Yeah.
Why are you gone, Darkie?
He could, but we're ground team. Come
on. Y'all the ground team. Nice.
All right, one person gotta get at least get in here. Air traffic's
telling me you're airborne. Fuck it, I'll leave the bike behind. Who? The rest of the team's going to clean up the Vagos.
Pilot, come in. Is there any cargo on the plane? Drugs? Guns? Wild animals? I guess if you're flying, you haven't been charged by a coked-up crash of rhinos. You know, last week, three customs officers died from spider bites after opening a Marabunta Grande shipment of untaxed Coca-Cola wood. Shit. What lesson can you take from this?
Problem.
It ain't
the
size of
the
dog. What a problem.
Boys, stay alive. It's the amount and toxicity
of the venom in the sack. Oh, my goodness. Really
big, what are you trying to do? So,
I really thought it was something serious.
Wait for the pilot to deliver the venom. Alright, so where you're taking it so we can meet you there.
I'm delivering. You guys gotta clear out the back. Whoever, once y'all clear it out, y'all got
it. Okay, but I don't know where to go.
Tell us where you're going so we can meet you there.
We're going to the main airport.
Oh, okay. So right here, over here.
No, where all the hangars are.
Follow us.
Shit, it's gonna be hard to do.
It's gonna be a long
way. We need to
hurry
him get there, though.
Yeah, I know. Let him come.
I should have gotten that plane, man. Wait a minute, what's that over there? What's that yellow thing over there? The yellow dot, what's that?
That's where I'm at.
What? No, it ain't.
The yellow dot, that's where I'm
at. No, that's where we...
That's where we supposed to go? Area.
Oh, we have to wait there. No, it says to leave that area. Okay, no, it says to leave that area.
Alright, here to leave.
Right, guys, thumbs down.
Is that the armored car you drive in the front?
No, this is another car. Can you buy that car yet? Mm-hmm. No, I want it.
Yeah, when you finish the heist, you unlock it, remember? First one.
Well, we gotta do that.
We did that already.
Oh, so it's in my garage.
No,
we have to buy it. Both versions, the armored version and the non-armored.
I want both. No, I just want the armored version. Get that.
All right.
what's all doing, but
that snowfit looks crazy.
Yeah. Best not to let us know, just hide till we get there. Hey, we on the highway, so you stop driving like you somebody's grandmother.
My car's slow, Ophelia. You got a Lamborghini.
Yeah. I don't care. I'm gone.
What happened to the car you had?
Tire, he didn't have bulletproof tires.
Oh, the tires weren't. You didn't have run flats?
Nope.
Pays for run flats, man. You know?
Happened.
He did it.
Oh.
That was it?
Nah, this is one part of it.
Yeah. I fell off the bike, man. Alright, let's go. Yeah.
Alright, time to take the bus.
Prison break. As long as we're all in the room, it automatically doesn't need an invite or nothing, it just starts it. It's cool.
Keep it 100. I keep it 100.
Try our best.
That's right.
The rest is for the weak. The weak and the bloody. The bloody and the weak.
Mm-hmm. Buy your guns. Let me start it. Why are you buying your guns?
We have to get dressed in front of each other.
At least this time, everybody's in it this time.
Yeah, I know what's all we were doing on the side last time. Wouldn't be surprised if GTA had like a new website you can go to on the phone, like, make us go on wild.
All right, so I get the,
God, hold on. All right, we got on the same clothes on, boy. Mm-hmm. Oh, you just had on the t-shirt. He just had on the t-shirt.
I had this on the whole time. I just changed it.
Show my tattoos anyway, because they look better.
Not better than my tattoos.
They are better than your own. You want your mind. No, you don't.
Yeah, dude, I have the same thing.
I'm blowing mass like he got a sock over his head.
I don't know what to put on, dude. I don't know what to put on.
I don't know. I'm going to take a drink and then I'm going to get dressed. What are we waiting for anyway?
I'm ready.
I'm born.
I do? Alright, hold on.
Yeah, see that?
Now you switch your shirt to my shirt, Lazy. What the fuck?
Actually, I'm born. You switched it to his. He had it on all the time.
You know, he had the vest on. He had a jeans jacket.
He did.
Lazy, he had a jacket on, Lazy.
Chill.
Got the SUV.
I got the SUV.
Alright, drive it up there. Oh, y'all wanna all get in it?
Y'all wanna all get in the same thing? It's gonna take a while.
It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Put my mask on. Right,
I'm getting in the back. You gonna drive Dark Eye's truck?
Wait.
Where you going?
Oh, Dark Eye not here? What is Dark Eye?
You better throw your ass out.
It's fine,
I'm gonna
tell
you how to fight. I'm trying to, you keep moving the car, my character's trying to get around.
You should have been here. But it costs money, and this is costing us. It's costing Rishkovsky. He's in the fucking shit. So you're hitting the transport, and you're
not second. I can't believe Lee's head tattoos better than mine. I'm about to push him out this truck right now.
Damn.
Oh, man.
Who was driving again?
Me.
Oh, who's driving this thing?
He got cut in front of me anyway, so I can't do anything until I cut in front of me. But back on point, yeah, he had, you guys had like the same hoodie on, and then he was like, I'm going, you had a t-shirt on. And I think
these are the arguments that happened before you robbed
a car. Didn't you have the jacket on and I switched first?
Nah, listen, I had a jacket and I saw you had it and I was like, you had the same thing. You was like, why don't you change? And I changed and I put the t-shirt on.
Yeah.
I said, I'm going to change.
He changed because then he said, my tattoos are better than yours anyway. And then you put the white t-shirt on and he had the gray one on.
I
didn't
think he
changed.
Who cares?
Well,
come on. Damn. Like you see me driving in front of me. Well, at least y'all dress the same. I look like little twins back there.
Right, the twins are in the bag.
Shut up.
Ain't you supposed to have braids anyway, Lazy? Why you got short haircut?
There's some braids in your character. It is dark out last night. It is personal matters now. Shut up, Maya Bennett. How about you, boy?
What? Lazy Bone. Check this out, Lazy. Check this out. You see that, Lazy?
It's in the windows.
Lazy got in the search room.
You just start looking at me.
You see this?
Oh yeah. Right. Cause this could get worse than this.
My god. Mike. Yo. My car can do shit to you.
Hey, there, you see these grenades?
Okay. You go cut. He got his arm out the window.
He got his arm out the window. Okay, put the masks on.
Put your mask on, is that?
My mask was on before I got a truck.
Alright guys, leave this bus intact. Who's gonna be the one to shoot the driver out?
I'll take out the driver. Just pull up right next to the name. Yo, stop breaking my window. You could have rolled it down.
What the hell? They're gonna see us coming because we're driving on opposite side of the road.
You gotta pull right next to the fucking driver.
He's going back there playing with himself. Get your hand out your pants. Get your hand out your pants, lazy.
Alright,
whoever's in the back seat, don't shoot.
Alright. Putting guns away.
You should have let me hang on the side of the bus. It would have been easier if I was hanging on the side of the bus.
You're gonna whoa. What? We didn't even do anything!
Oh my god, the traffic.
Did y'all see that? No! Somebody hit the cop! They came for us. They got that bus out. They got the driver.
Go ahead. He down.
Alright. Sure.
I got the bus, G.
He down.
Y'all ready? Go. Get it.
I got the bus. Watch out.
Wait, go.
Damn! Ow, nigga.
Wait, I got you. Go ahead.
Lazy. Fuck it.
You got it?
We go. Yeah.
This nigga look dead, man. Looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you get anywhere near us again.
They follow behind me or what?
We're all on we're all in here.
We're trying.
Yo, is this guy dead?
That's what I'm saying. He looks dead.
Yo, I just shot him in the back of the head. He's dead, whether or not he's, you know.
Did you cut the radio off?
I'm gonna get shot up. Jeez, they tear me up. All right, we got separated.
I'm already hit you on that.
We already separated.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm about to say. Like, yo, why weren't you shooting that whole time?
I don't know. I was defending Lazy.
Somebody did shoot somebody.
I was depending on you to lose him.
So, if you want, we could, I got rockets. We could take out this Oh, we got the helicopter gone already.
No, don't do it. Go on to someone. Lazy, make a left.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah. I'll guard this entrance, this exit right here. Yo, stop in the middle of the tunnel.
Alright, everybody hold X to duck down.
All three of us are supposed to put our heads down.
We look like the dead guy here. Put your head down, nigga. What are you doing? You look like you're giving head, nigga.
You guys still didn't lose the cops yet?
Nigga, we lost them. Move forward, Lazy.
Yeah, because we're coming. They're about to come under here.
Oh.
What are they doing? Why are they coming in here?
Oh. All right,
go fast.
So you telling me to go fast in this bus?
Yeah.
No way I drive.
That's what I was gonna say. Hey, look, one of y'all can jump out of that so that Sara or me can jump into the bus, take it so that we don't have the cops on us, and then y'all can take one of our vehicles that are faster.
They're gonna start chasing you if they see you in the bus, though.
That's what I'm saying. Do it while we're not around.
We got it.
They back on us?
Yeah, because of it's a police car. Shit. Just keep going. You got the yellow. That's me.
How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Prado up his ass. Amazing what they can fit up there. The lifers especially. You know those games you play.
Whenever you're getting close, I'll blow out their tires. Okay, he messed up. I'll block that side. As long as they hit you, you can't get in trouble.
What's the left?
Did you guys get home free?
No.
Another dead end.
They stopped, they got out their car. We're good. Come on.
Again.
Damn, come. You're good. I'll escort you. Where are you guys going?
Getting rid of the cops. That's all I'm trying to do.
You're good. You can get to that spot now.
No, you're good.
Oh.
Yeah. Wait for your team to lose the cops.
Oh my god.
Alright, we good.
Dang.
That's why it's like 5 hours.
How is it gonna be out here like that?
Still on a big ass blue bus in broad daylight.
Y'all still got stars?
No. It's staying us a long time to get to the place.
Let me out this bus.
Okay.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Andreas.
Damn, we forgot to buy the armor. We're gonna have to stop by someplace.
Man, lazy the cops.
Okay, so which one is who? You guys wanna? We can switch teams. You wanna do that? You guys wanna be the cops? I'll be a cop.
Hold on. No, I'm not.
I wanna break into that.
All we gotta do is what? Steal a car?
I won't be a cop. Where?
I think you guys would be like on a cargo ship. Or outside. It's one or the other.
Alright.
Cops are ready.
Oh, you're gonna be a cop with me?
Yeah.
Alright. Damn, I had too many tattoos, but I have less than them, so I don't look as like menacing. You look more like a cop sorrow than anybody. Are you a snitch? Are you a you're gonna get his caught in trap, man. This guy's gonna get his caught. I wanna switch teams.
Yeah, I know why y'all wanna be cops. They wanna be cops for the free donuts.
Fat motherfuckers.
Alright, so I got the four-door car.
Where?
We have to steal. You guys have your different mission? We have to steal a cruiser.
Yeah, we gotta go to the cargo ship.
Alright, lazy we at.
Alright, let's take this car.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your car. Gotta get in your car. Lazy getting in my car.
Wait a minute, who in my car?
That's me.
Alright.
Put a GPS on.
Transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station. And I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
So long story short, we gotta make it around.
We gotta find our own cop cars? Oh, a police station?
Make sure you get here on time.
Yeah, but you're gonna, when you draw the cops out here, who can, oh, you want me to steal the car? Well, they're not calling the cops yet.
Yeah, well, I got a one star.
Okay. Get ready to take off from my car and I'll pick you back up. Make sure you get the cop out of the car though. You have to take the car, make the cops come out of the car, kill the cops, don't shoot the cruiser. Damn, this bitch don't care about the law, she almost ran me over.
No way!
Kill her, kill that bitch. Yeah, yeah, I'm ready. You have to, don't give me the roof and kill the cops. One's dead, go. You gotta kill the other one too. Okay, let's go. All right, you get out of here, and then you lose the cops.
Pretty lazy.
So what?
Okay, make sure you ready? You.
Yeah. What are you doing? You can't turn up at the station. You say like we're gonna get out and run over there.
All right, you ready for me to pick you up, Sarah? I have to wait for you to lose the cops.
Yeah, this mission's cool. This mission is gonna be difficult. You hear that? So I'm gonna pick the lock. Don't shoot unless you have to.
About to get out of there.
Hell yeah.
I don't know. I'm supposed to wait for them to get to their destination or what?
No, you just have to do what it's telling you. Damn, you still got cops on you?
Oh my goodness. The container's on the boat?
Post up somewhere. Like,
yeah. Oh. I don't know where to go.
You see that little, you see the ladder?
Yeah.
I think we gotta climb it.
Let's go
gonna be like us.
I see a way up. I see two ways in, Lazy.
Sorry, you talking to the other ladder I'm climbing up?
I see a ladder and I see a truck with two guys standing out there.
Hey, the ladder wanna take him out. Drop him.
You wanna kill him?
No, not yet. Unless we have to.
It's either that.
I'm this way.
I'm on the ladder.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick you up now.
What you gonna do, jump over there?
Nah, you see that little machine right there? I can use that to pick up the car and the container.
Alright, you wanna do that?
That's what I'm gonna do.
Shit.
Boy's been running over there, ain't it? Wait a minute. How you... Aw, oh, crap. Let's see. Alright. One problem is,
Put a waypoint.
Let's roll. We already got one.
What a switch? Hey, you know where the switch is at to this thing? Let's see.
No, I don't think the switch is here. It's like a little thing that drives. I don't think we have it.
We should.
That's a hell of a drop. For a drop.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go live, guys.
Trying not to kill anybody.
Fucking Lazy, come this way, dude.
Alright, I'm coming back down. I don't even like this shit heist anyway.
That was too fast.
We're going to sneak on.
Man, my sneaking skills ain't that high.
Damn, I
should
have went on the outside game. My sneaking skills are high. If I would have knew we needed that, I would have been on that team.
Oh,
since
I found one.
Hey, listen, I'm born. I found a parachute.
You did?
Yeah, there's one up here.
Well, what about me?
What about you?
I don't know, nigga. What about you? Nigga, can you fly?
Nah, only problem is if I jump, it's gonna be a major shootout and I'm gonna get shot down.
Oh, oh man.
So, hey. No, we could have just shot. We could have took out everybody from up here. You ain't up there no more.
No, I'm up there.
Yo, is that blood stain on the back of the car?
Oh,
yes.
You gotta sneak in.
Yeah.
You see all that blood splatter?
Or what?
On the back right.
You said what?
I hope that's not suspicious. Look in the street light. You see it?
Nope, that's a little one is there. What happened?
Back, like...
Oh my god, he committed suicide. Are you...
I'm about to throw mine over.
Station team, you're going for the Bowling Road transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but there'll be no need to turn up on foot or on civilian transportation.
Oh, so you want to parachute in now?
I don't know. I keep going in there and I'm fighting like 50 people.
You only had 6 kills. Shut up.
6 kills? Wait, 6 more people still alive. How many kills did you have?
5.
Cops on the way. I'll take the cop car and you go ahead and take
it. I gotta kill all these people, I will.
Hold on, I'm putting the vest on.
Okay, get out of here. Oh shit, cops saw me take this car.
Obviously, why didn't you just wait until I left off?
I thought there was only one cop there. I was trying to get him out before I left. I'll get out of here with this. Don't worry.
Can't check from behind. I gotta put my vest on. I'm out of the vest.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to get up there anyway?
I was up there last time. I don't know how to teleport.
You got a cop car?
No, I lost a cop car. I
don't have a cop car. Okay, that's cool. This one's a little scratched up.
Oh, hello.
Hello. How did it make me jump down? Like, man, it's so weird.
Oh man, come on.
I wonder if we can fix the cop cars.
How many stars do you have, Dark Eye?
Huh?
How many stars do you have?
I got two.
My guy can't jump up there. What the fuck is wrong?
I lost the cops, but like I said, this car is looking like a piece of shit.
Alright, we done our part.
Let me drive it.
You're supposed to drive off?
Let me drive it.
Okay, I'll come.
It's like a double or something.
They won't let me get out.
What the heck? I can't get in.
You can't get in?
Yeah, I'm frozen. Oh. I can't pull my guns out or nothing.
Hey, listen, okay, I gotta go.
What the hell?
Shouldn't get out. I gotta do something. I can't back up either.
Go ahead, drive.
Meet you at the gas station?
Meet me near the station.
Alright, wait for me, Lazy. Wait for me.
Alright, hey, I'm going to by this.
I'm going to the station.
People shooting. You gotta hurry up, they're shooting.
Alright, Bones.
See me? I'm right here.
Alright, come back.
Come on, Doc.
Hey, they're there too.
Alright, let me drive.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Quite slow.
It ain't so slow.
Oh, never mind. It's kind of fast.
Alright. Let's do it. Not abnormal. It's an abnormal dark cloud. Let's do the prison bus schedule.
Oh shit! Don't be armed.
Oh my god.
Yo, let me walk up with you. Yo, so, that perp, yo, that prostitute, yo, I had a choke on my shit as well, yo, right after we busted it. What up, nigga?
What are they doing? What is their job as cops?
We gotta sneak in, do some reports. I can't be telling you this shit, man. We didn't get it. Okay, so we have to steal some reports. What up, Sarge?
Don't shoot them. The cops attracted to us now.
I'm trying to get them to stop following us.
You got it? Alright, get out of there. Okay, one more thing. I'm gonna need you to torch the cop car to stop this coming back at us. There are some gas cans under the Olympic Freeway in Marietta Heights that'll do the job.
What?
That's a fucking fact.
I'm coming, I'm here. How do you guys just park?
Don't shoot it.
Huh?
Yeah, I am.
Why? Because it's no cars on that side. Don't worry about who question a cop, man. Ain't no one gonna pull me over. I'm a cop. Cops don't pull cops over. Alright, get off. Back up. Wait, we make sure it's done. There you go.
Stop hashtagging and dance, please. I'm Kara. It's time to stop relaxing.
Chased.
Yeah, I gotta lose the cops as well.
Got it. Yeah, I lost them already, but it's criminals chasing us.
I know you didn't just change the camera angle, did you?
No, I didn't. Why? I didn't use screen?
Yeah.
How about now?
No, it's back to normal.
Yo, this is like, I feel like we're doing like, you know, the movie play, Let's Play Cops, whatever. Play Cops.
Let's Play Cops.
But, yeah.
Still waiting on the live stream.
Hold on. Keep going up, bro. Keep going. Give me 1 second. Don't take the car. I just need to do something.
Kill him now, lazy. Kill him now. Oh, never mind. He back up.
Why are you...
Alright, we did it. We're done.
Could have been done, but Dark Eye got out the car and shot somebody.
Because I'm a fucking cop, I could do that.
Alright, but then we gotta start.
Cops do that. Isn't that what cops do?
I guess we gotta go help them too.
Oof, I almost shot that bitch. Yo, sorry, you saved your life. You wanna be the nice guy? Yo, thank my nigga, you saved your life. Ooh.
You know what? No, you can, I can spectate one of them, too.
You can spectate us.
Oh, you can't do it while you're in the car. You gotta be in the safe spot.
What is the safe spot?
So, like, where we just at? Or back at one of somebody else's or something.
Now we just gotta wait on them, right?
No, we waiting on y'all. They said we gotta help y'all. Yeah, they said they gotta help y'all with y'all mission.
No, I didn't.
Help deliver the schedule to the planning room.
I don't know when those schedules is.
We was coming. The A team was coming to help the B team.
That white boy?
What the hell?
Hey, Sorrow, did you buy that car or did they give it to you?
You know, you gotta buy all the cars.
Alright.
This ain't the Super Bowl, man. You need a free car.
Every time I join, they say the broadcast has been stopped.
Oh, because, dude, Grand Theft Auto is so stupid. Like, it'll start the broadcast, and then it'll stop it, then it'll restart it. It should be restarted now. There you go.
Alright, so I'm waiting for the invite.
Well, yeah, just invite
so let me make something, Sorrow. Sorrow, you send us the invite, and we start the heist, and you start inviting everybody, and what if that causes it to mess up again?
Dude, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm getting off.
You send me an invite?
Yeah, I should have did that.
I think
I would have did that.
Fit in your apartment.
I think I can do that whole mission.
Send me an invite.
I did, man. What are you talking about?
One more time.
No. trying to glitch up things, man. You stop. Get off the daggone dressing store, man. Just come on.
I'm not. It came up as a regular message on the top screen.
Like, do it, motherfucker.
No, it wasn't.
Are you able to see the stream?
Hell no.
Send it down.
I said he joining in. He done.
Oh, who's that? That's not
the fuck dog guy. He done kicked dog out.
This guy's a level 9. How is he able to do this in the first place?
You invited somebody to you.
That's the nigga that's in the party.
Oh, I leave. Hold up. I'll back out.
He a level 9. He's having a hard life in this mission.
No, level? This ain't the account I play GTA on.
Oh.
My bad. I was trying to spectate. My fault.
How you good?
Can you spectate, guys?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to wait till the last person join in, and then I'm going to join and she let me spectate. Hey.
Come on, Kaka.
I'm going to be last one, yeah. I think Kaka.
Okay. Man, it started letting me join, but then since he popped in, it said it was full, and then for some reason, I think I have to redo that.
Probably at the laundry, man.
It's loading. I don't know. We'll see.
Hey, that's some shit. When I join the session, the live stream worked. Get the fuck out of here.
Did you get it?
I need some type of Korean internet.
Yeah.
Joined.
Yeah, it's joining. It's joined. It says it's loading.
How are we black?
I don't think you're gonna be able to join.
Well,
because it just says it says it's joining, but on my end it says invited.
It probably got like mixed up a little bit.
Send another invite. Because it's taking me into some town. It's taking me back into town.
That's a didn't join on them.
There you go. I didn't need the heist.
Talking to you, it wanted me to re-invite him again. Every time I hit an invite, I'm saying no heist. No, I said no heist and no invite sent. Alright, here we go.
Alright, I'm about to ring your doorbell, yo.
Never answer.
You're so afraid. Cutting this game off is like sacrificing your life.
Yeah, that's like 20 minutes.
There you go. Those are the invites I like right there. To send, I can go through the phone here and get them.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. On PlayStation's click it.
When I had to restart Grand Theft Auto, I get ready to cry.
That's why I tried everything possible just to not do it.
I tried to let you kill me. When do I ever do that?
Let's do it. Y'all ready? Darky. Unborny. Lazy.
Yo, wait a minute. This is a different heist.
No,
okay. This is the last part.
This is what we just did.
I thought.
You sleepy?
Alright, here we go.
Okay. Yeah, right. I'm lost. Whatever.
They still got my same stuff on. Oh my god.
Yeah, sure. Bless you. Yeah, shit.
What the hell was that?
I'm gonna fucking sneeze.
That was a powerful one. I got lazy. I lazy. You kept sneezing for a minute.
Dark eye, lazy. Can y'all ready up? Thank you.
Tom went out with a gorilla mask. I'm lucky.
He just got mad. Shove the door open. He ready to go.
Yeah, try to mix up and switch seats.
Thank God, I got
out of here. Dark eye, we changing suits every mission.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I got Dark
eye. Hey, he don't know which one he want to get buried in.
Show up in our executive car.
Yeah, like?
Final stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you on each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. You've got your long-range rifles, right? You want to minimize risk. risk of failure, so you're taking your kills at exactly the same time. Coordinate your shots.
The pressure's up, Crane.
Damn. That's cool, that's coming out of your cut.
No damage is there.
What? Look at the front bumper.
No damage is done, man. Climb the ladder, get in position on the rooftop. I didn't see nothing. I was dead when I got in.
Oh my god.
Put your headset on, Lazy.
It's on. I didn't have to take it off.
Mine's automatically pop off.
Whoa. Let's go fucking kill this nigga. Do we gotta kill him or kidnap him?
Take him. What the fuck?
We gotta wait for them niggas to get to City Hall.
Got a clear view of the steps? Vanderloop and Sherman are on route in a black Benefactor Shafter. Do not shoot.
You sound fucking dumb.
Hey, how you
R2? And
zoom in?
Yeah, up down, the up down pad. The comp, dude.
Nigga, you said R2, then. You zoom in.
R2's the aim, up the up down pad. Are you ready? Lazy, where are you at? You see him? Alright, I got the one on the left, Lazy. You ready?
Wait a minute. I don't see him.
Look down, look down. Right there in front of us.
Alright.
I got the one in the back. I got the one in the back. Ready?
Alright.
One. Shit.
Hey, dark guy.
Nice. I'll take the guy in the bounce. I'll take the guy on the balcony first.
Alright.
Alright. Hold on, I'll tell you when he's done.
Yeah, sounds looking right.
Yep.
Don't miss me.
Alright, he's down. They didn't say
it. Hold that X
button, Lazy. Hey, I know.
Get okay, so there's one down.
Dukes of Hazzard! Oh, I can't find.
I'm gonna take the guy on the roof out.
Wait a minute, drive!
Alright, keep getting
it. I think the cops won't get it and get the suitcase.
They ain't got nothing to blow him up with?
Yep.
One down.
Yeah, I was about to shoot that guy and shot him in the back of the head.
Way down there.
We're doing pretty good.
There's these other guys that are okay, so...
These guys are kind of like, right next to each other.
In the house.
Yeah.
Dude, these cops are crazy, man.
So when this guy turns around, the front.
Alright. I ain't losing my health yet, dude. Yeah.
Yeah, let's take the guy out there first. See, there's a guy over there somewhere on the left side, on the outside of the gate. Right. Where's he at?
Pick
Where's
him out. I'm gonna take I don't know. But I don't know where he is. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna take this guy.
Right, let's keep pushing forward. You got it?
Yeah, hold on.
I got you.
Alright.
Okay, so let's just...
Got him. Alright. We almost in there completely silent.
Okay, this guy's on the stairs, okay.
See him?
Yeah, I see him a second. I'll tell you when I drop him. There's a guy over there.
Can you get him, Clive? I think somebody's looking at him. Make sure nobody's looking at him.
Hold on. I'm going to make sure out here because there's a guy on the balcony somewhere. I'm going to go look out there real quick and clear it.
Stop right here, Sarah. Stop. They're close. They're close. Keep going. But make that left, though.
Oh. I'm going around.
He's around.
We can duck down and see if that helps.
I'm looking at the big map.
Sounds like the locals have given up their pursuit. Good work, team.
How y'all doing, Ben?
We're doing good so far. Taking out the guy, taking out the flat tire.
Oh boy. I know.
I'm clearing the bottom floor. There's two more guys left. Give me a second.
I got one guy. He comes with his route. He comes with
his. I guess it's safe for me to look at the cars now, but my phone. Nope.
Yes, guy.
I'm trying to figure out where this guy is here. He's probably on the side of the house from your area. See if you can come around the house. You see him?
I'm coming behind him. He's upstairs. He's at the balcony right next to you. Oh, where is he? I got him. Alright, that's everybody. I'm going for target.
Alright, hold on before you go in there, I'm coming in. Is there any way in the house?
I checked the door, I couldn't get in, I'm going upstairs. I got him. He's right here, dude.
How do you get there?
Come around this way. I can shoot him right now, he's just sitting here.
That time to kill.
Yes, he's coming. They take me. Be quiet, Doc. I don't know too much noise. Just come quietly up the stairs and stop at the top.
Alright.
Spectating Zorro.
Go ahead. Oh, shit.
Some kind of bootleg.
Pop him.
You see him?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit. He is standing there. What the hell are you doing?
Target is down. Get out of there now.
Oh my god.
Up here.
We did that mission completely silently.
Problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest one you'll ever make.
Funny.
Speak soon.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. You know what? I've been tired of you, bro.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's going on? Oh, no, man.
Oh, jail.
Nice. Look. All right, guys. Everybody, we getting a good percentage bonus. Hope y'all happy with y'all bonus.
You got any orchard?
Everybody ready up?
Hey, I'm happy with mine.
Huh? Come on, now you're paying attention.
I'm ready.
Look at your percentage, bro.
Right from here. Yeah, it was just 25, so I don't know why you changed it. You asked me already, and I've been ready for like 20 minutes.
He hit ready.
Oh, that was so pretty for a second there.
yo, we would have won the mission. It would have been like, you're cut.
Zero.
I'm going $0.
It took too long to start it, that's why.
Oh, let's do this, boys! Let's get this done.
I'm on one prisoner.
Alright, guys. Everybody got that bulletproof vest? I'm going. Can you buy a bulletproof vest?
Nope.
Damn.
Gotta go in naked.
I think so. They give you extra armor because of that, then.
Nope. I don't have nothing. I don't have a gun.
Anybody want to take the armor car?
Yep.
I'm going to be switching.
It's hooked up.
Oh, we gotta drive to the prison bus?
Yeah, remember?
I'm just so used to starting off failing the mission and
stuff like that. All right?
I ain't gonna lie to this criminal. Oh, my car!
It's strong.
Dude, not only that, bro, I ain't going front. The way the turbo sound of this is beast.
Yes, it is. Yeah, I'm about to pass on one here. Oh, shit.
It's just slow.
No, it's not that slow. If you hook it up, it's nice.
Mine's hooked up. Oh.
I was
catching up to Unborn and his little hot rod.
With the armor and, car?
Yeah, and the handling is good. And the fact that for an armored car, think about it. Why would you expect an armored car to be really fast?
I had to pick it up now. Jeez.
This is Batman's car. Y'all didn't know that? This all right, ladies. What we do? We're running heist again.
For what, to get money?
No. So he can get the armored car. He don't have an option for the armored car.
No, I do. I looked at it today.
Oh, you got it? Oh, okay, yeah. Good. Nice.
Oh, man, I'm a little rusty.
I'm driving this thing first-person mode. I don't know how Batman do it.
Bitch. Give me the bus. I'm trying to kill him, man.
Why are you doing this, though,
man? I'm going to speak to him.
It don't take this long.
Mike, what up?
Not much.
The hot pot is at the end.
I saw you on there earlier. I went right by your car and I was trying to show you the armored car I got.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to play on the Vita. It doesn't work well.
Oh. Alright, I'm almost at this.
What do I need to do the tutorial?
You have to go to Lester. And then from there you go through and you listen to the calls, you see this story and all that stuff, and then you go through, do a heist. It's like a tutorial heist, and then you can send random invites to people online. And then you do those heist setups and everything, and you do the heist, and you get paid out for it. Oh my god.
You do Lester online or offline?
Online. Lester. Yeah, no, yeah. You should be able to, when you go into the room, you should have like an L on your radar.
Mm-hmm.
On your map. You go to him in the warehouse, and he'll talk to you and explain everything to you. You get a little cutscene.
Alright, I'll go do that.
Yep, and then from there.
That's basically all you got to do. From there, gotcha. It's kind of like if he was doing like a regular mission almost.
Yeah,
and
it's like
you should see a new house too. Make sure you got a good house.
Did you get a house yet, Mike?
No.
Then you're gonna need a house.
To do that, well, not to do it. To
no,
do the heist,
you can do
you
it at level one.
Close.
Huh?
I mean,
no,
you
I
just
the
host.
I heard the minimum that you can do at level 12.
Yeah, you gotta be level 12.
You gotta be level 12 to host it.
Oh.
Yeah. But to do it, you don't have to.
Yeah,
it's
you
just
level
gonna
one.
Be. Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I guess. Ladies, you got the helicopter yet, bro? Alright, Doc, I need you to pay attention to whatever.
No, man, no, I don't. I ain't even blow this truck bus up yet.
Just sit down right there.
Come on, man, I'm one way there. Come on.
If they let me hook it up, put some turbo on it,
yeah.
Get away a lot faster.
She's right then here.
Then there's a bus dumb strong for no reason.
Where's I'm going?
Where are my grenades at? Where are my grenades at? I'm
he's in the van with me. He's in the bus.
Oh, he's not talking. What's going on?
I'm in the bus. I wonder what he's talking about. You know, I'm always near next to the dog guy.
Yeah, because you were in my way. I sit down.
Daisy.
Okay.
What's going on, Lazy Bone?
I'm on my way to it now.
Okay, no, you can't bother me at this part. I have to go to the prison and kill these people and save somebody, so sit down. Yeah, I gotta save Daddy's friend. They're paying me. So go sit down. Please, thank you. Yep. Alright, here we go. You ready, Unborn?
A minute.
Alright, here we go.
All right. I'm gonna try to waste these last 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Get out my motherfucking bus, nigga. You know the drill. Get out. Go! Good move. I had to take him over your mind. Just watch. You have to watch. Just like I tell you when you watch the movies, just watch. I don't know. You gotta watch. Just do what I'm told for the money. Alright. Drop that nigga. I'm gonna turn around and get the guys behind us.
Alright.
We don't
want y'all
there we go.
We don't want y'all outside.
Outside? That's just like 10 minutes.
Yeah, because I know.
Right, get it, lazy.
Yeah.
Y'all come.
Yeah, I know there ain't nobody show up yet.
Yeah, because I'm standing outside the parameter. Here they come now.
Got it, they coming.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flag the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run
there we go,
first.
5 stars.
Stay strong right there. Go, boy.
Keep doing that. Dropping them from the stairs, you know. Drop that nigga. Oh shit, where's that at? Oh, right on the yard. Still a guy. I got him.
Crap. Lazy, you got him?
I'm shooting at him now. Calm down.
He's right under me. I gotta come towards you.
He's right under you? Nigga, what are you doing?
Yeah. Lazy's above me. Whoa!
Nigga, that's me. He's behind you. He's way behind you.
That's not. He can lock onto me from there, Lazy. What are you talking about?
All right, man.
Here he come. He jet towards me, Lazy. Get him.
Hey, man, listen. Why don't I shoot the rocket?
Yeah, yeah, I'm warning. Get my, take my assault rifle. All
right. Listen.
Oh, man. Lazy. Get behind you. Get behind you real quick. Here, here, here.
I don't know what to say, man. My rockets, I'm locking on them. If they don't hit him,
every time you lock onto him,
you get it.
No. Oh, they're moving there.
There you go. Go, go, go.
Oh, I see it.
It's up there.
Nice. Nice.
Hey, that nigga go down already.
He's a mortal.
Took him long enough. Yeah, nah, I see him. Are you flying towards him? What are you doing?
Yeah. I pushed towards him so he don't hurt him, turn around. I was trying to get right behind him so that he can't turn around and shoot me. Lazy bone.
Moving up, alright.
And moving up.
Man, the hard part. This is gonna be hard, man.
He actually making this run.
He down.
Oh, nice hit.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, I can't pull up. I can't pull up. Pull.
Oh, my goodness.
The cops wasn't all over the place. It wasn't as many cops.
I feel the same thing about this. Sometimes it's just more aggressive.
You said what?
It's the same thing about this. It's like sometimes it's more aggressive than the other.
Yeah, like that one we won. The Jets wasn't that aggressive. They was just turning in the air, doing stupid things. Down, like the guy flew all the way up in the air so Lazy couldn't hit him.
Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Oh crap, Lazy's about to turn on me, bro.
I'm trying. I'm trying.
Try to stay right behind him. See me, Lazy?
Yeah, you see them rockets, don't you?
Oh, nice.
He's still flying. Oh, he's down.
You see how I stayed on top of him the whole time?
No, this mission.
You're right above me.
We pass it. I'm drinking until I pass out.
All right, we're getting to the entrance now. All right, who in there?
Hey, make sure I bring it with me this time.
Is that you, Lazy, doing that?
It is. I'm just shooting right now.
Right there in front of me. You see him?
Yeah, I see him. I'm trying to make my way to him.
All right, we're coming out of the prison. We're taking the guy right into the car now, the armored truck.
Hit him, Lazy.
Shooting, nigga. I'm shooting. I'm gonna shoot two at a time. I'm about to die.
Hey, miss. Miss was missed.
What? No, my goodness.
All right,
that
let's go.
Hit him. That one hit him. Woo! Good job, Lazy.
I actually almost died. Very cool.
All right, they over here. So that one didn't come.
That's done. Yep.
Alright, let me go, alright, get them niggas off them. Get them guys off them. Hey, you said if I go over there, they gonna start shooting at me, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well,
y'all, let's know when we're away from the prison.
Y'all, but In the meantime, I can shoot cars, I guess.
No, he's getting up and down.
Where y'all at?
In the airfield.
Oh, yeah, that. I'm not trying to get shot down.
Do y'all want me to go all the way to the end, or do y'all want me to stay where I was before?
Depends whatever safe is for you.
Yeah. Be where you were before, because they have a harder time driving on dirt roads for some reason.
Nah, you guys did me wrong. I could never see you that way again.
Okay, stupid.
Oh my god, is that an R&B song? Right.
There you go, thank you.
You guys did me wrong.
Alright, we're heading towards you now.
Let me ask you a question. You guys got to break out of jail or something?
We're here. Get ready.
Yeah.
I'm already here.
All right.
Word?
Guess what we got? What
the hell did it take? I might want to keep
you.
There's a lot of cops in front of us.
Ladies, come take these cops down in front of us, huh? Nice.
I'm shooting, man. I'm shooting.
We got cops on us. Thank you.
What the hell I'm doing? Shooting.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing?
Whoa. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's a distraction in the party.
Don't hit the blade.
I'm trying. Oh, that's cool. Alright, I'm out of here.
You guys, I got high up. They can shoot.
They close.
I'm getting in now. Hurry up. I had to take out the helicopter for you. Alright, go. We're in range. Go. There you go.
Did y'all hear
that? That's the old
man.
Dang, he got shot up.
Look at your face.
You still
wearing them. Y'all good back there, man?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. That's Charles. Della. Yeah, what's up, man?
Three fight of blades and fall down, get cut by blades.
fucked up the heist the first time, man. All because of me. The really hard part, the last part. We did everything, jumped out the plane, and I killed myself by getting chopped up by the blade on the fucking what do you call that? Yeah, on the helicopter. Yeah, and if you one person dies, it completes. It fucks up the whole thing. No, there is no glitch in it. No, it's just hard. There's no way to glitch it. You're doing this shit like verbatim, like how it is.
Oh, wait,
so right
wait,
now
wait,
we're
wait,
at the
wait.
End again. It finally took us forever to get here.
Take them out, bro.
And right, I just I don't want to be the one to fuck it up again. They already talk about my pay cut on this. I'm like so pissed.
Pay cut, nigga. I'm talking about slitting your throat.
Yeah, but yeah, man. The thing is, you have to do the, what do you call that, you have to do all the heists with the same crew that you start the first heist with.
I can't see you.
You
want to
get the $1 million bonus.
It's all good. I'm clear, laser.
But, hey, I mean, you can do the heist as many times as once a week and get paid out good. It's kind of like the raid a little bit. But, yeah. Well, you can do them over and over, but you're not going to get as paid as, you know, healthy. You know? So you can't cheat.
Why is he still chasing us?
Dude, it pinched me. Dang. Oh my goodness.
I'm trying to get there.
You get bonuses for different stuff too.
We're very high. Why? Oh my goodness. That's why I can't find y'all.
I had to. Yeah, I had to go by the impossible.
Hey, listen.
I think in real life.
I can't go. Can't go that high. This thing can't go that high. I gotta come down.
Alright. Oh, like I said, bro, if you ever wanna come over, bro, yo, come over, hang out, play the heist over here. See what it's like. I get off at 8, man. Yeah. You wanna stop by tomorrow, hang out, we'll be on the second heist probably by then.
Some strippers too.
Yeah, whatever, just hit me up.
I can't get that high. They still
I'll be able to give you the address and shit if you want. I can text it to you on with the cell phone when I
get
it.
Alright. I'm shooting. Got him.
Okay, alright, that's two. I'll go ahead and send you the message on that one then either way.
Alright, let's go. Let's get down on this land this thing now. Really?
Please don't crash. You're real close to the ground.
I'm getting
it. Where is,
No, we're not.
I'm pretty good. Yeah.
We were.
It's scared because I'm first.
I mean, a lot of people were lost. Well, I mean, a few people got a few jobs, like two, three, I think two of them. Even Chu went to Dell now. So happy. Justin. And then,
we do.
A couple of people got fired, like Rajard. I don't know if you remember him. Rajard got fired.
Just sitting back here looking happy. I feel some type
of crazy. We got like 36, 35 agents now.
Guys start getting chased?
Huh?
They're still over here, man.
No, well, it's about the same. It's pretty, it's steady. It's not that.
There we go. We go.
Not that hard. But let me we're at the end of the heist here. Let me call you when I'm outside smoking after this heist.
Yo, this guy on the phone while we freaking go on the heist.
All right, man.
He definitely gonna pay.
Yeah,
we done.
Yeah. Okay, we're not done. That's what we get paid.
I'm about to jump off my life.
Hey,
I'm
just
the first this time. Yeah.
So, Nathan, why y'all just... I'm still flying, they show y'all.
What are you doing?
They made me watch y'all jump off the plane while I'm flying.
No.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
You have no armor with that?
Oh my goodness.
Go the front way along that ground. Where's Dark Out?
He passed you.
Who's on you?
Dark Out, go on the water.
Right
there. No, you're good.
Oh my goodness. Like, he's doing the same
thing.
Away
from the back blade.
How do you get out the helicopter? Just turn the helicopter off.
I can't get out. Why are he doing it?
Oh, you're good now, Doc. Let's roll.
He made sure he was way over there.
Why is he doing that?
You're good,
dog.
I get
it. Hey,
that's
cut him to zero.
Let's roll. Alright, now, ladies, it's your turn. You gotta land it straight, bro. Who are we listening to?
I don't know. Who's shooting? Stop shooting before you get the cops on us.
Who's talking to
you?
I'm gonna put right in
the
back of your
jump the fuck out this plane.
You think that's gonna work? We all got parachutes, lazy. I'll grab you before you jump out and throw you into the blade.
Well, I'm parachuting.
I got a bronze because I was flying a fucking plane.
A road day. Yeah. I got 15, what's it called? Platinum awards.
You kill so many people, they give you platinum. Well,